spring break around the College of Charleston, but street-sweeping days take no holidays. On the first Friday of the month, officers of the city's Parking Enforcement Division spring into action to ticket and tow cars parked on the north side of the street. These are their stories.
Whoa, some dumbass is getting his car towed. Dumbass.